before I start vlogging anything, I just want to say I feel like my Uber driver from Saturday night when I went out gave me the best advice ever. He told me, if you wanted to stay motivated in something, pretend like you're broke. And honestly, I felt like that was real advice, because if you act like you're broke all the time, it's going to motivate you to get your ass up and do what you want to do. So you guys think of that too.
Check out the kicks, and I swear to God, dude, we never have nothing to eat. It's all like this frozen shit all the time. We got like fucking frozen sausages, and I don't even know what this shit is. Fucking popcorn. How the fuck can you get full off fucking blueberries? Are you serious, dude?
So I took my girl on a date today, y'all. She's gonna see the tree. Josh, you sure you wanna leave Chicago and move to Miami or California?
Yeah, they keep moving.
Speak for yourself.
So John thought it was cool to get us this project-ass hotel room. And look, come check out our view. We ain't got no damn view. This asshole. Hey, I made it a little better in our hotel room. We ain't got that little motherfucking light no more. I got a button on my bed.
You got a what?
I got a button.
I don't have I want a button.
You got a button over there, dude?
Yeah, dude.
I think it's a light. Oh, no! Okay, yeah! Wait till I break my female in on this bed, dude. Look, the bathroom nicer than our damn room.
This door, though, looks like this, from the
1980s. This bitch was like 1965. I thought that was an attic at first, dude. We got a hidden tunnel in our hotel room.
Oh, no, it can't open because the shelf's here.
That shit kind of creepy, dude.
It's probably not meant to be open.
Yeah, oh, hell no. You want to find another room? Look who showed up. Hey, hey, hey! Back up, dude. I'll blow your ass. I'll smoke your ass. Tell me why they think it's a good idea to use a red cup as a
bitch. Bitch, watch. I gotta get it to work here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey! Oh, okay, yeah. Innovator John! Bye, get out.
Bitch.
Travis Scott wannabe.
Damn, bitch,
don't
you got
my wine, fucking bitch.
John, let's check you out. Okay, got the Cal Stumper 3000!
Stumpers.
Yeah, them most stumpers. It better be housekeeping knocking like that. Hey, hold on, Kaden! You looking real spiffy. What's up, my guy?
What is up, guys? Oh my god, damn, I sound terrible. Excuse me if I sound terrible, man. I'm kind of sick, and it's also from partying for New Year's Eve. Anyways, what's up, y'all, man? I hope y'all had a great New Year's Eve, a great Christmas, all that. I know I've been going for a while, but I'm back. My throat is gonna mess with me all through this video, I already know. I just wanted to share with you guys my most embarrassing moment in 2019. It's actually pretty funny because it happened in a club, and what happened was like really, really shitty. And like, it's probably like the one thing you never want to happen to you in the club. It's not like throwing up or anything like that, but it's just like, when I see it, you guys are gonna know like, oh yeah, he fucked up. Anyway, so I was in the club with my friend Josh and I think some other people, I forget exactly who it was. But anyways, I was in the club with my friend Josh and it was this female I wanted to talk to or whatever. So me and her gave eye contact, and like we both knew we wanted to talk to each other. So all I had to do was like make my way to her. But the thing is, she was like, she had like her own table in the corner with her friends. So what I had to do a hella traveling just to get to her, and I was already pretty lit. Like I was like gone, dude. I could barely walk, which made it even worse. Since we had our eye contact going on, I told her like to come here because I already knew I was like pretty screwed up and I wasn't gonna make it. So then she looked at me and she told me to come here. So I'm like, oh shit. Now I gotta travel to this girl, man. It's gonna be rough. So anyways, I told my friend John, I was like, hey, hold on, I'm gonna try to talk to this female real quick. So then he was like, alright, go ahead, I'm gonna stay right here. So he's watching the whole thing, but I wouldn't even say he's watching the whole thing because he missed the part that I'm about to say. So anyways, I'm walking over to the females or whatever, and it's like, keep in mind, it's like they got their own section, their own table, so it's like a lot of them. It's like a bunch of them. It was probably like 10 of them all together. So anyways, I'm like walking up to her, and I'm trying to like make my way to her, so I'm like scooting by her friends and everything, because she's like way in the corner, so I'm just scooting by her friend, and like the floor was wet, like from liquor and stuff, I guess, and like I slipped, dude. Like, I don't know. It's just like, I slipped. It wasn't like one of those major slips or whatever, but I did slip and fall. And like, as soon as I slipped and fell, I thought to myself, like, yeah, I screwed up, and I knew it was over from there. So anyways, I was like I said, I was kind of drunk still, so I just got up and just carried on with myself, and like I still tried to make my way to her, but before I got there, she like act like she didn't know who I was anymore, or like she didn't act like we had eye contact, and she didn't want to talk to me, and then her friend was kind of like giving me the signal like, you know, we're cool, we don't want you over here. So then I was like, oh shit, I felt terrible right there, dude. I felt so embarrassed because I like never slipped in life, but man, the one time I slipped, it had to be that, and it was just all bad. I feel like that was like the most embarrassing moment of 2019 that I can think of, to be honest, because I don't know. I don't get embarrassed like that, but that's the one I remember for sure. And you know it had to be pretty embarrassing if I was drunk and remember it. So I just thought I should share that with you guys. But anyways, more videos coming soon. I have new goals for 2020, and like I'm gonna try to take it serious, dude. I'm not gonna try. I am. I gotta get this going. So hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Make sure you guys like this video. Let's get 10 likes on this video, dude. That'd be awesome and amazing for me. That'd make me feel great. So 10 likes, man. Let's get it.